Hi guys, this is René Molenaar for GNS3 Volt, and I'm going to show you how to solve the buffer tuning lab. Okay, so if you didn't know before, on your Cisco router you can change the buffers, and honestly I'm not sure why you do want to do this, except for the reason that if you're going to do your CCIE, then this might be something you can encounter at the exam. So that's for me the reason why I'm recording this video. So let me show you what to do. And let's take a look. The first step is that I want to configure router buff for automatic buffer tuning. So that's the easy one. You can just go to the router. And what you need to type in is buffers. And you can see there's a whole lot of stuff you can do here. But I can just say buffers tune automatic, and if you do show buffers, you can see all the different buffers that your router has. Small buffers, middle, big, very big, large, huge. So there's a whole lot of buffer stuff here, and so you get quite some information if you do the show buffer command. Okay, so that's the buffers tune automatic. Let's continue with the next task. Router spies, make sure that we triple all public buffers. So let's take a look at router spies here. Do show buffers. And here you can see all the public buffers that we have. So we got small, middle, big, very big, large, and huge. So what I'm going to do is triple whatever value we can see over here. So we got total of 50, total 25, 50, 10, and so on. So let's just change those buffers. So buffers, small. At the moment we got a total of 50 and I need to triple it. So I should be able to set it to 150. And, well, there's a couple of things you can change here. So, for example, you can say maximum number of free buffers, minimum number of free buffers, permanent. If you have to change this, do whatever the CCIE exam guide tells you. And to be honest, I'm not entirely sure what the difference will be between max free, minimum free, initial, and stuff like that. So I'm just going to set it to permanent 150. Let's do a show buffers. You can see that it now says total 150. The next one, middle 25. So let's set it to 75 because that will triple it. Middle permanent 75. Do show, and now it says 75. We also got the big buffers here. Triple it, then it will be 150. Big. What else do I have? The very big, which is 10 at the moment. So very big, permanent, will make it 30. And you can see the large has a total of 0 and huge has a total of 0. So I'm not going to touch those. Okay, so we did this part, triple all public buffers. And the last step is that I need to configure router spies so there are at least 20 large and huge buffers. So you can see large is now 0, huge is 0, and I'm going to change it to 20. So I'm going to touch them right now. So 20 for large and 20 for huge. Do show buffers. Now you can see they have a total of 20 each. And that's it. So that's how you can tune the buffers on your Cisco router. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching and Till next time.